Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare broccoli garlic stir fry. Ingredients required are broccoli. I have cut broccoli and washed them. Finely chopped garlic, olive oil, black pepper powder and salt. Keep one pan for heating. Once the pan is hot, add olive oil. Once the oil is hot, add finely chopped garlic. Saute it little bit. Now we have to add broccoli. Toss it a little bit. Add salt to taste, black pepper powder, roast this for 2 to 3 minutes. It's almost 3 minutes now. Switch off the stove. You can eat it as a healthy side dish. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.